Two bogies of a goods train were derailed early this morning near the Panagarh station, railway officials said. The train was coming from Bardhaman and heading towards Asansol. Railway authorities rushed to the spot and started work to restore rail services.